The exhibitions program at Philadelphia International Airport started in 1998, and I'm the founding director of the program. And its purpose is to broadcast, to shine a light on what the city and the region of Philadelphia has to offer artistically and culturally to nearly 30 million passengers who use our airport every year. It's the airport's mission to showcase Philadelphia-centric exhibitions so that our passengers who pass through the airport and fly out and use our airport get a sense of contemporary artwork from all types of different themes and media. And also we have a lot of historical exhibitions as well too. So it helps to familiarize our passengers with what the city of Philadelphia and our region is all about. For the contemporary art exhibitions, we curate directly with the artists or their galleries. But with the exhibitions that are about museum collections or even personal collections, we partner with those individuals in order to best represent what those institutions have to offer. Our exhibitions are temporary exhibitions that rotate out every 6 to 12 months, which is a nice long run for the exhibitions and the exposure for both the artists and the institutions. We have about 20 exhibition locations throughout the entire airport facility, so passengers are exposed to artwork as they traverse the facility or use their terminals. And it's just a really great exposure for the artists. They get a lot of feedback. And we hope that passengers, if they're just traveling through the airport, not visiting Philadelphia, might take the opportunity to one day do so. I've always been interested in showing art in non-gallery spaces, that it's just exposed directly to the public. They don't have to make that decision whether they're going to enter into a gallery or museum facility. And it's really wonderful because it is in their daily travels throughout the airport that they can't help but come across some type of artwork that we have here exhibited.